Howdy, subbing. Want to know how to make this scrumptious shepherd's pie? Well, here we go. All right, well, I'm going to make my special mashed and chives potatoes. And we're just going to heat up some potatoes. Howard, shut up. And we're going to heat this up until it's nice and tender. After that, we are going to drain it. Get a little potato facial right there. And also, we're going to mash this up with a potato masher. You can use a fork or your hands, but that's gross. Have a stick of butter. Mash it up all good in there. Sorry about the noise in the background. Dogs are fighting. Then we're going to have some cream. Whip it up in there. And add the special chives. I love chives. Chives are like, oh. To get started on the recipe for the pie, we're going to mince some garlic, finely. And half a onion. Be careful with your fingers. I've had bloody onions before. Gross, I know. And then we're going to cut up some baby carrots. These are much easier for me to cut. And I love me some brown meat, so you better brown that meat. And you just want to give it until so all the pink is clear. We don't want pink. Then you want to drain it to get rid of all that excess fat. If you like fat, then you're fat. Okay, so we're going to add some olive oil in a pan because we're going to add some garlic. And then we're going to pour in some onions. We're going to saute this with the nice, delicious flavor of carrots because that's a tough vegetable. And then ground meat all together. Combine. We are making magic hair, woman. And then what you want to do next is add some beef stock. You can add some chicken, whatever stock you want, but I like beef and beef bouillon. Add some flour to thicken the sauce and your peace in the Middle East. What's happening here is some people like to use a 9-inch quart pan, but I don't. I like them serving size, so I use little baby ramekins. Place my mash on top just so that we can have an equal portion so nobody is bigger than the other. Put them in the oven at 350 for about half an hour till everything is melted nice and crusted. Add some of that cheddar cheese and serve, say prayers, and hit the gym tomorrow. Thank you for watching this beautiful shepherd's pie, and I will see you guys for the next recipe. Bye.